I'm Will Robinson Smith here at the Breaking News Center. Within the past 40 minutes, the U.S. Navy has confirmed that the USS Chancellorsville had a close encounter. You can see it on this image here with a Russian Navy ship. The Navy said that the ship came within about 50 to 100 feet of the USS Chancellorsville. The Navy called this maneuver, quote, unsafe and unprofessional by the Russians.